the final days of the Directory, Abbesieges and Talleyrand planned the coup with the aid of General Napoleon Bonaparte, who had arrived in France from the ill-fated Egyptian campaign to be greeted, nevertheless with triumphal cheers. In Paris on 18 Brumary, year 8, the Legislative Council of Anciens and the Sieges voted to have both the Anciens and the Lower House. The Council of 500 meet the next day in the Palace at St. Cloud. In order to render the Council safe from a purported Jacobin plot in Paris, but in reality they ordered to put the Council at a communist side away under the intimidation of Bonaparte's troops. The gap that brought him to power, Napoleon illegally backed into the Council of 500, interrupting the debate. The legislators yelled at the introducer until he was rescued by his soldier. Napoleon claimed that his life had been at stake. In the story of Lucien, he's the one who, to resist the terror of some representatives, reacts truly to the threats of deputies hostile to Bonaparte and calls to help the army, while his brother waited outside the council chamber. In the story of Napoleon, the roles are reversed, but the truth is that he almost faced in the plot losing his patient. We can sum up with these three ideas: the overthrow of the system of government under the Directory in France and substituting the consulate, then making the way for the despotism of Napoleon Bonaparte. And this event is often viewed as the effective end of the French Revolution.